Welcome to the Rainbow Family Podcast. I am your host, David Blake Mercer, and after listening to all the Mindless Self-Indulgence albums there are to find, I've narrowed it down to about 14 tracks, 15 including the background music that you're hearing now called Kick. This includes all of their hard-to-find demos, and also the side project they have called The Left Rights. My friend Ian showed me Mindless Self-Indulgence when they were making the Mark David Chapman music video, directed by my friend Mike Dahlquist. He's the lead singer for the band Vincent Flaw. This was in about 2006 when the Rainbow Family Podcast originated, when vflaw.net, which became hackthemusic.com, and MySpace music in general was at its peak. Now, I'm going to start all the tracks with no commercial breaks, and I'll check in with you again at the end of the show.
Right. There is nothing you can do that I am not already. when you can do that, I have not already done them myself.
I never wanted to dance with nobody not you.
Take no for an answer, you fucking bitch. Take no for an answer, you fucking bitch.
Never wanted to dance with nobody not you. Never wanted to dance with nobody but you. Never wanted to dance with nobody but you.
Wanna take no for an answer, you fucking bitch.
Yeah. Hey! Give me time.
Que nadie iba a comprender tu música, pero tú no me hiciste caso. Yo te dije, no te vistes en color rosa.
And use them.
Why is something so obvious? So elusive. There is nothing on the menu that will turn up your sin. I am part of the problem, not the solution. I'm just a prisoner
in the same prison.
People on the shoes to fall into position. Already obsolete.
Now what will miss us now?
Yo te dije, no debes de firmar con una compañía de discos tan grande. Ellos no te aprecian. Yo no te veo en MTV.
With this swoopy emo boy, dreamy haircut dangling in our faces, making us all indescribably indistinguishable from each other. Or maybe I'm just another megalomaniac. Oh. Reginald, release the hound. Go on, Pookie.
Está todo el dinero que me debes, ladrón.
Hyper for internet to pizza, I will never find out.
everybody left and right. Break it down.
Back in 79,
the Jambalucci in
1992.
I did the Chris Farley in
2008.
I did the Cloverfield Monster. I said, fuck that shit. I went back to the Belushi.
It's like gas, 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 gas.
Back in the day, it's like
gas, gas, gas.
I know what it takes to make things worse. And I know what it takes to put a nigger in a hearse. Come on,
crack.
Break it down.
Break, 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 break
it down.
Break, break, break,
come on, crack.
Break
it down.
Break, 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 break.
Yo, break it down.
To the right, pull it to the left, pull it to the right, to the left.
This little piggy is in the market for some motherfuckers who wanna start shit. Asian people love golf.
What?
Asian people love golf.
Gas, 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 gas.
Back in the day, it's like
gas, gas, gas.
I know what it takes to make things worse, and I know what it takes to put a nigger in a hearse. Come on,
crack, crack, crack,
break, break, break,
break it down.
Break, break,
break,
break
it down.
Break, break,
break,
break it,
yo.
Rhymes.
Yes. suffocating. I never noticed, no, never noticed. Your beauty's fading, it's forever fading.
Episode. Thanks for tuning in. To be continued in the next episode is the B-sides, all the other hit songs that are not as popular. Now, if you didn't hear your favorite song on side A, expect to hear it on side B. Otherwise, get in the comments and demand and expect your favorite song to be aired on the program immediately. I have about 15 to 20 tracks in mind, and your opinions do matter, and I do consider the listeners' requests. Anyways, tune in next time. MSI Side B on the RFB.